Where else are you gonna find good stuff like this, huh?
Watch it! Don't step on the vomit.
No reason to struggle against the inevitable. We're all going over the top.
We'll keep going so we don't come back. Got it?
I can't believe it.
But one of those got slipped past at some point, right?
I'm telling you.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new altered fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
Thank you.
Oof!
Ah, that was easy peasy. Mwah!
You still kissing that piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is that anyway?
That's from the old world. Oh, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking library report.
Hey!
My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You didn't know your grandma.
Yeah! Do you see that?
Moloch.
A new altered. You've come to finish what Seth failed to do.
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
is persistence. This world is crashing down. And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Shit prophecies can be someone else's problem. The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. Glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. Somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutmann have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her. We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit. I can take care of myself. Not where we're going. Hey, just wait! It ain't over till it's over.
Jaina!
What was that?
It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. One that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush, and it's green, it's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice, it's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work, because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
I realized I'm not even noticing.
I might be able to listen.
You're altered. No chance you could turn lead to gold, is there?
Careful in the wreckage zone. I'm not sure what effect high radiation levels might have on an altar. Trenchtown looks like it's hanging by a thread. I guess this place has always looked like that.
Last time through here, yeah, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as the Colette. But on in.
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Chana can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Chana, what do you think you're doing? Chana! Listen to me, for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
This is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
Thank you.
at the size of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators?
And I was here when it was being... Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Kurgan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
Thank you. The road's clear. What next?
That's our way to the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do. Notes. Interesting.
Thank you.
Found the gate's controls.
Finally.
Jakob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers!
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2...
English, please?
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better.
Let's move.
That Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy, but still.
You wanna look good, charging into battle? I got just the thing.
Dodging the bad guys' bullets? They gotta be at each other's throats, too.
air to the sky. Watch it! Don't step on the vomit. Give me the good stuff.
Want to...
You just kick back and have a drink.
I'll give that reward money to someone else.
Where else are you gonna find good stuff like this, huh?
If I sit here longer...
Trenchtown looks like it's hanging by a thread. I guess this place has always looked like that. Be careful in the wreckage, though. I'm not sure what effect high radiation levels might have on an altar.
If memory serves, there's a nice joint of some good...
Zahiri, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt-out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahiri mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. Turned us all cold. And now this place. To survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, it's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes a way to explain things. This one looks intact. Two more to go. Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. Do you really think the Doc's plan is gonna work?
Doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Chana? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
Thank you. Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
I don't think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you were after, freak.
We're tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Flores and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahidi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal.
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
Just letting everyone know, if you get infected with the fungus, you better not puke inside the truck.
Think so. How long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. The line
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Don't drag this out any more than you have to. I want to give those insurgents what's coming to them.
What were you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Corgan's people protected us. It worked. Until these damn insurgents broke through.
exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
I found the break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back. Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? Shit. I need to get back to him. Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God. Could you?
We'll do it together. Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.